I usually get lucky and the rain stops in time for me to walk to work. Today, went the other way around. The rain started just as I got out. So, too bad for me, but I'm really exhausted. Last couple days I've been feeling really, really tired. Got another long one today. Last workout in the series though, so I get a rest day tomorrow. Maybe it's the colder temperatures, but I'm feeling just exhausted and weak these past couple days. I'm gonna hit this workout with a slightly different format. I'm gonna give myself 20 minutes to get through each of the movements, and that's it. I'll have a time cap on it, and I'll have to move from one lift to the next. So, will I be able to get the numbers I'm aiming for in that limited time frame? Can't tell you, but we're about to find out. Thank you. I went into overtime to chase after an overhead squat record. Turned out not to have the strength in me by the end of this workout, so it didn't happen for me. I am pretty thrilled to get a clean personal best at the start of the workout, though, so it was a great beginning. I certainly tired out by the end. Awesome.